What's going on, Swoopers? Welcome back to another episode of Swoop Luke. It's been a while since I've done my AFL Evolution 2 stuff, so let's roll that intro, jump straight back into it. So we are three games in, two wins, one loss. We went down to Richmond right at the end in that last quarter, but we beat Hawthorn, beat the Doggers in the opening round. We are sitting sixth, Richmond on top of the ladder, and the Kangaroos and Melbourne second and third, which is a bit weird. Let's just quickly manage our team and see what's going on. We want to put Jeremy Howe back in there. Jeremy Howe off the halfback. Look, let's put JT, let's give a debut to one of the kids. So big congratulations to Trent Bianco on his first game against the Brisbane Lions. Welcome to the lineup, buddy. Starting you on the bench, and we'll rotate you into that halfback, depending how we're sitting. Might chuck you in the forward pocket if you kick a cheeky goal. Big clash. Lions take on the Pies.
Hello, I'm Anthony
up at the Gabba.
I'm so glad you could join us for today's
pouring
match.
Absolutely kick conditions. Razor Ray's got to flip the coin in this torrential rain. Who wins
Brisbane
it?
Winning the toss.
They do. They're going to kick to the left of the screen. All right, let's get straight into it.
Taps
I like how
down.
They throw it up instead
Less
of bouncing.
On the ball.
Good tackle.
Virtual
got the hands away.
Adams doesn't make
There's going to be
tackle.
A lot of soccering off the
Cameron
ground. I can just
and
tell.
Now they go.
So, all right, we've got first clean possession. I want someone leading to the right of that 50. There we go, there we go. Oh yeah, that's exactly what I wanted. How did they take the mark over me? You're kidding me.
Opportunity for Lions.
Oh, get there, Ruffy. Oh, that bounce is ridiculous. Oh yeah, we're on here.
Gets the loose ball. Trelawk sends it into space. Goes with the kick. Kicks out of the congestion.
We are on here if I can get there. Come on. Come on, Jamie. Had to get that hand away. I was about to get tackled.
Keeps it moving.
Oh, Jamie's got it again. Oh, smothered off the boots.
Gathered by Trelaw. Going for goal number one.
Oh, no. Oh, hit the post. Thank you, rain weather Jesus.
All right.
Ruffy's going
to
play on. He's going to roost it. Oh, look at that.
He flies high.
Oh, big grab by Steve-O.
The ball from the contest. Doing well.
And he quickly plays on, even though I didn't touch any buttons after that grab. What is going on, Wicked Witch? Oh, here we go. Just lay the Shepherd.
Inside the 50.
Get there. Get there, Zagoe.
And pumps it.
Bang! Yes!
The goalie's absolutely
smashing it this season. And he kicks our first goal in the rain with his first disposal.
Bit too hard.
Oh, in the back.
And it's a free kick.
Yes! Steve-O. Let's go, Steve-O. Ah, shanks it. Absolutely shanks it. Ridiculous. I hate this kicking system.
That kick goes out on the full. Drives the kick.
At least I haven't got a real good ruckman.
Doesn't take the mark. The handball hits the target. Finds his man.
Oh,
ball
come
collected.
On. Oh, no. Off the ground.
And it's a goal.
Yes, checkers. Yes, there we
gets
go.
First on the ball.
Checkers kicks one off the ground.
Teammates.
Kind of looks like Flynn Appleby a little bit.
He slams it towards goal.
Oh, no. That was a gimme. That was too easy. We'll let them get that one. How do they get
moves.
That clear?
Zorka
tackle
it!
Out
of the pack.
Come on, Vox.
Robinson just gets a boot to it. Oh, someone's on the ground. Roughhead looking unlikely
Roughhead
to take any
injured.
Further part in the
Shit.
Game.
Constant pressure.
No further part in the game?
Are you
kidding me? Oh, we've got to see what's going on with Ruffy. Are you absolutely kidding me? He's full. He's got full stamina. I was about to say HP, but it's not an RPG. Alright, we've got to make... No, just leave it. All right. They got that quick one because they freaked me out saying that Ruffy was out for the rest of the game.
From the first quarter, guys.
Brisbane deserved this lead early.
Wasn't a good first quarter, but it wasn't a bad first quarter. We are losing by 1 point, though, so...
Ready to go for the second turn. Can't take the mark. Tough ball to handle.
Oh, this is ours. This is ours.
Racking up possession.
This is ours. Yes! Yes, yes, yes. Elliot.
Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. Collingwood still back the lead.
Get there, get there. Dive for the ball, guys. Put your body on the line.
Gets it away. Ruffin.
Good handball.
Manufactures the handball. They can link up now.
We are on here. We are absolutely...
Adams presents and takes
come
the
on, I was clearly in front.
Elects to kick it long.
The goal a getting done by Marcus Adams. You won't see that IRL.
Puts it on the boot.
Good punch.
Side bottom. Looking good. Sluggish out there.
Sidey. Sidey's gone from 50. He's kicked it. What a goal. What a goal. Hats off to side bottom. Gets the bump away and just kicks it long. Perfect. Can Grundy win a tap out? You reckon that's possible? Apparently not. Kick. I thought Ruffy was out for the rest of the game, Hutto. What are you doing to me, mate?
DeGoey couldn't snaffle it. Hurried kick.
Oh, you're absolutely joking me, right?
We'll get the free. So, what can Brisbane do?
Charging my ass. That's bullshit. That's absolutely bullshit.
Wouldn't want to miss these opportunities.
Miss.
He hits the
miss.
Drop punt sales between nearly the big did. Sticks. He puts
I just don't get that.
Goal.
That's just... That's dog, man. I just honestly don't get that. Like, I clearly bumped so I can, you know, get a running mark for the ball. The ball was in play. It wasn't like I grabbed him or anything.
Collingwood have to be smarter with their ball.
Majek quickly out of the boot. He doesn't want to let his teammates
down
with the shot of
Jordan DeGoey is so strong. Let's see if he can kick it. Oh, he's got this. He's dobbed it. He's dobbed it. Top bins. He's dobbed it. Well done. It is just getting punched out, getting kicked out, and getting... Oh, no. No, no, no. Yeah, that was going to happen every day of the week.
Thrash. How did you see the second term, Gaz?
A good first half from Collingwood. They can be well
look,
pleased with
we're up by 3 points. I think that second quarter was way better than the first.
Anything
we get a couple
add,
of goals. Jordan DeGoey looking really good. Lions are getting a little bit more of the ball, but inside 50s are pretty much the same. We're just more accurate. The other team's inaccuracy just helping us along here.
The third quarter about to get underway. Grundy dug out the loose ball.
Come on. But that's not charging. Gathers he took me.
Now.
Is that? Are you absolutely shitting me right now, Wicked
Marking
Witch? Are you absolutely
Zorko.
Shitting me right now?
Nice work from Christensen.
Do they know how the rules of the game work? I get that that's not charging. I'm going to keep complaining right now. I get that's not charging, but like, if I'm in a marking contest and I do the same thing, it's a free kick to them. It's bullshit.
Brisbane have created more turnovers.
Main gathers it now.
Bounce in.
Bit of a harsh call, but the umpire...
Deliberate out of bounds? That's my forward 50. How can that be deliberate? Razor Ray, you are...
Adams,
I'll have whatever you're smoking, mate.
Line.
Let me tell you. Oh, my God. That's like three free kicks in
just
a row
to
us.
Hands in the back. Doing well with the mark.
I'll put both hands in your back in the
moves
second,
the ball
Hutto.
Along the wing. Rayner has a great set of hands. Elects to kick. Stands tall and marks.
Punch!
McStay
punch, Grundy, punch!
The goal kick upon himself.
Move it on.
Going for goal number one.
Drop miss.
Straight through the middle. Rough end. Kicks hurriedly. The mark is taken by Zorko.
Someone
side
just give me...
penalised there.
Oh, my God. It is all turning to shit here, Swoopers, let
on.
Me tell you.
Zorko goes for broke.
Miss Zorko. Fuck. It is all turning to shit. But that's fine. We're only, 15 points down. If Grundy can get a
big
hit out.
From McInerney. Lester gets a quick
how?
Kick
how is he getting done by all these no names?
Finding
all these Aldi brand.
Slams it onto the boot. DeGoey with a chance.
Here we go, DeGoey.
Cool.
Come on.
Can he put it through on its way? He's put it out on the full.
Bar outs.
Can you tell us anything?
I just think one goal.
Yet?
One goal before
I'm
three quarter time.
I'm liking what I'm seeing at the moment, Hutto. A great game of footy.
Barrett
Pendles. Can he dob it from here, Pendles? All right, we're going to go to the top because we're running out of options right now. try it. Just get it as long as you can. He's 60 metres out.
Degoe wins the mark.
Oh, Degoe's taking the mark. All right, this one should be a goal. Yeah, this one's a goal. Yes.
Goal.
All right. All right, we're back on. We're back on. 9 points down. That's fine. We've stopped the stem a little bit.
Thumps it clear.
We've stemmed the flow, not stopped the stem, because that won't make any sense.
He takes the mark.
Oh, was that a one-handed by Degoe? Is he going to kick two goals in a minute? Oh, this is another one to Degoe.
Okay.
Oh, come on, get in. Yes, come on, yes. Yes, we're
his
back, we're back.
Rush over. The
we are back.
The slimmest of margins in this. McInerney with the hit, with the ball. Grundy gets right in his face.
Good.
Great.
Good, good
technique.
Fight back.
Brisbane
good fight back. Only down by 3 points.
They lead by three.
Brisbane walk into three-quarter time with the lead. Quickly to have any chance from here.
Clears the contest. Releases the handball. Now with a low spearing kick. A chance to gather the ball.
Ah, miss.
He's missed it. Brisbane. Roughhead ready to bring it back into play.
Roughhead ready to bring it back into play.
Intercepts the ball very well. Zorka, free kick. Lining up.
You're kidding! Goal. He played on, clearly.
They're doing really well to chew some time off the clock here.
He goes it alone. That ball comes
miss.
Off the post.
Good.
Ruffin with the kick
there.
In. Clean pickup by Maynard. Treloar moves it by hand, and now they're away. He gains
come
possession.
On.
Just put it on the boot.
Oh, come on, Grundy. Come on, Grundy. Bounce it. Yes. Yes. What a big goal by our big ruckman.
Smiles
with every cent of that $7 million seven-year deal. Watch him go. Watch his handball by Treloar. Bang. From inside the center square, Grundy goes, I'll take that. Thank you very much. Nice.
That came off the back of some good work further up the ground.
Boom. Grundy goes, bang!
Out wide, looks like the ball will be coming
back.
That's
the first mark I've taken
the
off
kick
one
from
of their
Pendlebury.
Kicks.
Hoskin Elliott gets in a good position.
Someone lead into the
that's
corridor.
That's a huge kick! Taking a nice grab.
Ah.
Ball ends up going to ground. The loose ball picked up. He's got
who's
the
this?
Football now. Lobs the handball. Stevenson gets on the end of that.
There we go. There we go. Two quick goals. Steve-O is carving up today. Wouldn't be surprised if he doesn't get. Would be surprised if he doesn't get the three votes.
The
good,
ball,
good, Chris. That's it. Good tackle. That's
results in a free.
Oh, lucky they didn't play advantage there. Far out.
Move it on.
Never thank Taylor Adams so much for a free for my life. Well done. Thank you, buddy.
Long
yes. Oh yeah. We're just gonna play. We're going to play tiki-taka. Oh,
does
no.
Well to keep it in play. Found a way to keep it alive. And the ball ends
damn
up
it.
Over the...
Oh, May, look at Chris May.
Tricky bounce look easy. Loses control
oh.
of the ball.
How did he
handballs
catch up to him?
To a teammate
rolling,
on the
huh?
run. Pendlebury links with a teammate who can run.
Oh, bang. Jordan Degoe is just going to go. Thank you very, very much. Is that goal number five? Actually, you know what I want to quickly do because I don't have auto change. Team management, I've got to get my boy. All right.
A clean pickup. Hipwood rushes with a kick.
How did you not take that
picking
mark, Chris?
Chris, he likes his chances from here.
Shit, that was would have been a good goal.
Deciding where to go with the kick in. Ruffin moves it now. Spills the mark. Gardner needs a chance to rest. The ball will be coming back. Drops the mark. Mops up the loose ball. Well taken at ground level. Brown lobs the handball.
Trempiaka for his first goal. Oh, he's missed.
He
has missed. First kick, 1 point. I set you up, Trent. That's all right,
up.
That's all right.
Does well to cut off the kick. Gets a touch to the ball.
Yes! Winners, winners are grinners. Well done, Pies. Well done.
7:50.
Jordan Dugoli with the three votes. Marcus Adams, Marcus Adams didn't have this game, but Jordan with the three votes.
I'll be back next time.
I'll show us that in a second. Jordan kicked 5 goals today. Big up. I think he's on about 15 goals so far. We left them goalless in that last quarter, which was really good. We kicked 3 of our own. Pretty accurate, 10 goals too. So yeah, I'll just be taking a couple questions now. Yep, down the back.
How did you rate Jordy today?
Yeah, absolutely phenomenal. I'm ready to sign him up for the next 12 years, Jordan Dugoli. He is another 5 goals, couple of bags already this season. I just love everything about him, the way he goes about it, big body and a big game player. Yep.
Brisbane really came for you today.
Yeah, I did get a little bit scared. Brisbane started kicking out. We try to be a wet weather side, but you know, with that game against Richmond, they came back in the wet. I thought we were about to see the same thing here. Change a couple of things around, and we start kicking out. You know, they didn't get a goal in that last quarter. Finally, yep.
Season is tracking well.
So yeah, we are sitting pretty. 3 wins, 1 loss. I think we're 3rd on the ladder at the moment, and we take on Port Adelaide. So it's going to be a good game. Get down if you can. All right, thank you so much. Double Shackers. Swoop you later.